As a follow-up to the Zigzag Hill Twisty Road episode, we dug through our archives and discovered this footage of the NA214 in Spain, known as the Carretera de las Coronas, the Highway of Crowns. This was back in the day when we took our Honda Blackbird on a Pyrenees Adventure. You're about to see some extreme lean angles, especially for a fully loaded two-up ride, but you'll see just how well the bike handles it. You may be wondering how I feel about the ride while sat on the back. I should perhaps feel a bit anxious or scared, but Jared is an experienced and competent rider, and we have been riding together for decades, so I just sit and relax and enjoy the exhilarating ride. The road gets more twisty as it goes up, so stick around to the end. Hold tight and enjoy.